Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.
Rahul Gandhi's kind gesture to a little boy is winning hearts on the internet. In a video shared with the Congress leader, a 9-year-old boy, Advait, could be seen talking to him. When he asks what the boy wants to become when he grows up, without a doubt, the boy promptly responds that he wants to become a pilot. The boy tells him the reason for his aspiration to become a pilot is because he wants to fly. The next day, Rahul Gandhi arranges a visit to the cockpit of an aircraft for Advait. The boy then gets a first-hand lesson from the pilot and Rahul Gandhi himself. This video has gone viral on the internet.
What happened,
Mr. Pulnarok?
Why did you pull that too much, sir? Not bad. What happened, sir? What about those pedals? What about those pedals on the brake? Those pedals are called rubber. Because of the end of the head when you press the pedal. Now? What is that red thing there?